Since this is my first talking video, let me know what you think. I started this channel quite a few years ago, I think about 3 years ago, and I very quickly tired of it or lost my way. Rocky films. So it's Rocky, Rocky 2, Rocky 3, Rocky 4, Rocky 5, and Rocky Balboa. My partner's sons were having a DVD clear out recently, and they were getting rid of that, and I thought I might watch them. So the one next to that is one of my favourite films, which is The Warriors. Great film. I've seen it many times. I might not be able to squeeze that back in, I'll put it there. much loved them ever since. It was one of those, like, turning points in my life where I was into bros not long before. And then I got into these guys. It's a nice couple. Influential, sorry, to the 13-year-old me. used to stay over at my mum's on Friday nights, but unfortunately she passed away when he was 7, which is about 5 years ago. She died at Christmas, actually, the year that she died, and she had a collection of DVDs and books and toys in her small flat, and I kept them just for sentimental value, so this is one of them that my son used to watch when he was little with his nan, so that means a lot, that one. Whoops. You can't, there's like four left, you can't see them, but I actually bought this for my son, I think, last year, because he loves Dr. Seuss. This one is another, let me get rid of these labels. This is another one of my favourite Christmas animations. This is from my son's childhood, early childhood. I used to love watching these with him at Christmas. So, it says the Ultimate Mickey Mouse Christmas Movie Collection. It's got Mickey's Magical Christmas, Snowden at the House of Mouse, Mickey's Once Upon a Christmas, and Mickey's Twice Upon a Christmas.